Hey, Dino fans, D-Rex here. Getting ready for Dorian. Not quite sure the path the storm will take yet. Still too soon to call exactly where it's going to hit. But since they're calling for possible Category 4, I thought, well, let's just add a little layer of protection here. So, we did live through, what was it, a Cat 2? A couple years ago, and that's when the Jeep was green. And back then, I've got pictures on the Jeep's Facebook page, but basically it got maybe a little bit rained on the back end, and then there were branches and stuff like along here that came off the roof edge. So I'm fairly certain, especially if the storm weakens as soon as it comes inland, that we'll be okay. We're pretty far inland, I mean, relatively. And yeah, so we just put a little cover on it. It is fitted. Didn't use the straps because we didn't want them to break and blow around and whip around and chip paint and stuff. But it's like the tightest fitting fitted bed sheet you've ever seen in your life. I don't remember what kind of car cover this is, but it's a good quality one. It's not supposed to hold moisture or anything. It's like what fancy show car guys use. Since this is a sort of a fancy show Jeep, I went and bought the best one. But it's been more than a year since I bought the cover, and I didn't use it. I haven't used it since we finished painting her last year. So anyway, she's all tucked in and ready to go. Cleaning up my patio, my porch, putting my trash can away. Putting away the lawn furniture, anything that'll blow away, stuff like that. Picking up any yard debris we haven't picked up yet. Bottling water. We've got non-perishables. It's just one of those Florida things like you always have in the summer when the hurricane season starts. You always go to the store and get non-perishables and stuff and keep soup in your cabinet and make sure your grill's in working order and all that. So, I mean, we don't have ginnies or anything. If the power goes out, we'll be in the dark, and I won't be able to post anything. I say much. It depends on how well the wireless service works. Last time we had a bad storm, the wireless service was out for a couple days. So we'll see how it goes. Appreciate everybody's thoughts and concern, but other than me sweating to death, don't worry about us too much. We're pretty safe here. And yeah, I just wanted to make sure that you guys could see that Elle is protected and she's ready to go, and we're getting ready too. So, until next time, Dino fans, I will see you later.